Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired. Two targets remaining.
Eyes on the toy soldiers. They're up to something.
Nice, Chris. Taken care of. Now you just have to deal with the satellite control unit.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
You got him, 47. Marcus Stuyvesant won't be a problem anymore. Let's move on to Carl Ingram. We're not done yet.
Sup?
I'm sorry, but Mr. Ingram, who is the Royal Highness's guest, has requested no noise of any kind.
Okay, but it means I'll work slower.
I don't care what tempo you...
Okay.
Don't throw that around
Jeffrey
here.
Jeffrey Excel.
What are you?
Lo and behold,
eight and a half?
Started to gain,
Gee.
What do they call them? Scholarships. Soon to be, admitted.
All right, stay put.
The schools
I'll take
of his
a look.
Parents could not afford.
No problem.
Everyone believed that it was due to his brilliance, you know, that fate had dealt him such a generous hand. Now, this was partially true, except fate is not abstract. It's tangible. Its tentative was a gift from you. Mount Olympus,
it will be,
if you will.
Not bad.
And I'll probably
I need
get
a break,
a
though.
About that.
I think I'm in love. Sick.
Okay. Come on, are you just trying to get attention?
Carl Ingram finally gets what he deserves. Good riddance. Now let's get Marcus Stuyvesant.
So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Two targets remaining.
Thank you.
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards. Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
If this leaked to the media, would he? So, yeah. I guess you'll call up.
No suggestion. Motor control.
You got the bastard, Hush. Now go get Imogen Royce and we can get to the core.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
I grew up here. These majestic plains were my place.